Are you all okay? I can't believe it. You all turned into pigs. Hmm? It seems that this drink contained my father's concoction. But how is that possible?
Psst. Hey! Hi, I'm Andrew. I'm the policeman who helped capture Mr. Mead a few years ago. I don't know what's going on now, but there seems to be quite a mess around here. I have an idea. We can go to the reception control room and deactivate the emergency lockdown of the jail. It's my idea, so it's up to you to prepare everything. Take this. I'm sure it'll help you so we can both get out of here.
If only I could drive, I could get away with this thing. Well, I'm gonna try anyways. If I get out of here, I'm signing up for driving school.
Mm. after me! Don't run! You can't escape! Mr. Meat, come here. I found the girl. Don't run. You can't. Mr. Meat, come here. I found the girl. You can't. Anybody there? Mr. Meat, come here. I found the girl.
Anybody there?
Come over and open the door for me.
Mr. Meat, come here. I found the girl.
Don't run.
Don't run. You can't escape.
happy. He will need a nice little house. The teddy that I have got will...
Don't run! You...
I fell...
Ooh. Oh!
Mr. Meat, come here. I found the girl.
I wish things had been different.